Bill Ranby with your accurate Weather Now forecast.
Ranby, factor time. Tuesday evening is a 7. Pleasant for being and working outside. Hopefully have a chance to get out there. It's been very warm today, a high of 89. This morning's low was 72, but the air has dried out as we've gone through the day, so it's more comfortable now. No precipitation today. This month, we've had enough with the heavy rain that we had on Sunday morning. This year, we're above average as well. Super Doppler Center radar, that's ground clutter. There are showers out way to the west of us, and we're just seeing the tops of those out around Kearney on Super Doppler Center radar, but we will stay dry this evening. Look at that view from 72nd and Crown Point. Camera about 700 feet up on the tower there. This is 72nd Street right here. You see the sunny to partly cloudy sky. Current temperature, 88. But it's more comfortable. The dew point is now 63. Yesterday at this time, it was around 86. But the dew points were in the 70s. So a little bit more pleasant air in place. The northwest breeze will continue blowing, and the air will continue to get a bit more comfortable tonight, tomorrow, and tomorrow night. 84 is Denison, Carroll, Harlan, Atlantic, and Creston. 87 in Fremont, Tacoma. 89 Lincoln. 88 at Epley Airfield. But everybody feeling a lower dew point than they did at this time yesterday. Many spots a good 10 degrees lower on that dew point, and that's why I believe it feels better, more comfortable. There is a northwest breeze blowing, which will actually pick up a little bit here this evening in Omaha, also making it feel pretty good. Just a few clouds have come by north of town for today. A lot of sunshine. And as you look across the Midwest, a big blow up of thunderstorms here in southwest Nebraska has a tornado watch now. Southwest Nebraska, northwest Kansas, and eastern Colorado. Those storms tracking southeastward. A few more up around the Twin Cities, and really those are the general areas. There could be some scattered stronger storms this evening. Southeast of the Twin Cities and the southwest Nebraska and also western Kansas. Nothing in our Channel 7 viewing area. Mostly sunny skies right now, mostly clear skies at 10 o'clock tonight. High pressure in the Dakotas coming on down, and with the northwest breeze continuing, even more comfortable for Wednesday. The indication here is that there'll be a little more cloud cover around on Wednesday, but again, the northwest breeze should feel good. Any rain, southwest Nebraska, eastern parts of Iowa. Tonight's low temperature, 60. Clear to partly cloudy, more comfortable, lower dew points. Pretty nice tomorrow morning, pretty nice midday, pretty nice late day. Northwest breezes and a few more clouds keeping temperatures around 80 for the high on Wednesday. At least some chance of showers on Thursday, maybe a couple of scattered thunderstorms Thursday night, early Friday. But still, not bad temperature-wise. This weekend heats up a bit, but now it looks like the hottest air is going to stay bottled up just to the west of us with a few more shower and thunderstorm chances there maybe Saturday night. Sunday looks pretty nice. Monday, Tuesday, warm, but not super hot.